So after we've done the Cato board work and teaching Duke to go back and forth with two beeps of the whistle, the next advancement is we go to short grass. So I'm going to run a quick exercise and drill with Duke here, where we're going to cast him to the right. There's going to be nothing over there. Two peeps of the whistle, I'll cast him to the left. And while he's going off to the left, I'll throw a bumper off to the right, and he'll get it on his third sweep.